Megan blasted for brazen-faced over blatantly used her titles during Grenfell call with Hub. Furious Twitter users have hit out at Meghan Markle following her phone call with the women of the Hub community kitchen, criticizing her for using her title during the chat. Meghan Markle is under fire after reaching out to cooks who set up a kitchen in the wake of the tragic Grenfell Tower blaze. She spoke to Londoners in a call on Wednesday, but her detractors slammed her for continuing to use her royal title, Duchess of Sussex, despite leaving her royal duties in the UK. The Duchess chatted to the women who created the Hub community kitchen in West London, after the inferno hit Kensington in 2017, killing 72 people. Speaking from her home in sunny California, she addressed a group who were gathered for a celebratory lunch at the Almanar Centre in North Kensington. "We founded Hub together, and I think what I'm most proud of is what you've all been able to do, not just what we created to meet an immediate need right after the fire," she said. "If you go back to where it all began, you just didn't have a place to cook and people forget that's what it came down to, needing the resources to do what you do so well, as we all know because we can taste it. But also to do it together, and how the cookbook ended up having the impact we wanted because it raised enough to get you all the help in the kitchen you needed." However, the 40-year-old former actress phone call rubbed some people the wrong way as they took issue with her reaching out to Londoners as the Duchess of Sussex after leaving the UK with Prince Harry for a new life in the US. A person wrote on Twitter, "How she wants attention. Sad, sad, sad. I reckon it's fair to say British people don't want her to have the title. Good luck to you in US." Another user tweeted, "Now then, remember, she addresses herself as the Duchess of Sussex. If she had any decency, she would stop using the title, but it's the only thing she has to make her some dollar," a person on Twitter wrote. Prince Harry and the Duchess have ceased to use their HRH styles following their highly debated Megxit move. However, the parents of two are still known to the public as the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Despite some backlash on social media, Meghan, who wrote the foreword for the Hub's Community Kitchens cookbook published in 2018 entitled Together, Our Community Cookbook, the Duchess did receive a lot of online support. Many people appreciated Meghan's work, including her role in creating the cookbook, which raised funds for the renovation of the kitchen that provided meals for homeless and low-income local people. A person tweeted, "Meghan just yesterday called the group of Hub Community Kitchen in London to praise their incredible achievements since first collaborating in 2018. This makes me so happy, because Meghan constantly." Another wrote, "What a heartfelt speech, no script, no prompter, just Meghan speaking from the heart to the women of the Hub Kitchen and some of the victims of the Grenfell Tower fire on her first solo project since becoming a member of the royal family in 2018. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex recently have campaigned for safer online communities, and new data is showing why they are so passionate about internet toxicity. Twitter analytics service Bot Sentinel has shown that the majority of 114,000 tweets about Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are from a coordinated campaign of targeted harassment. And 70% of the hateful tweets come from just 83 accounts and would reach their 187,631 followers. Even more worrying, Bot Sentinel found those tweets have a combined unique potential reach of 17 million users. It revealed that some of the accounts send out 300 tweets a day. Our research found that a relatively small number of single-purpose anti-Meghan and Harry accounts created and disseminated most of the hateful content on Twitter.